Don't make me hurt you.
We own Arkham City. Anyone else who wants a patient, come and see me.
Plenty more fools where that one came from.
Hey, wake up, man. Come on, wake up.
We're dead. We're gonna die in here, and there's nothing we can do about it.
Leave him. Got more important things to be looking out for. What's wrong? You're too scared to show yourself?
Are you scared? This is really not good enough, Cretans.
I'm taking down Batman for me. Screw it.
He's gone, I lost him! Oh, this ain't happening. I've got another man down over here! Huh? What the hell?
Bring it on.
We'll kill you, freak!
You're mine. All of you.
Arkham City's gonna be your grave!
You're gonna die, freak! We'll make sure this hurts you, bad freak.
Some.
Your mother won't recognize you when we're finished with you.
This will be easy, Batman.
Fools are going down.
We'll make sure this hurts. City is gonna burn.
The boss wants this place kept safe. No problem.
So, you are the best. How unfortunate for me to have to rely on you to get this done. Thankfully, you still have me to guide you. Without my help, you would already have lost.
Robin's mine. I'll drag his scrawny ass back to Riddler.
Over here! Now! I found someone! It's Robin! He's here! He's up there!
I lost him!
Find him now!
I know what you're doing. and it ain't gonna work. Smoke, he's used some kind of grenade. He's messing with us.
Huh? This way! He went this way!
If they're not here. This way! He went this way!
He's dead. Well, well. No one's stupid enough to take us on.
There is no way that you have the mental power to outwit this room, boy. I'll be sure to tell the Dark Knight that his little helper died here tonight. Really? No one will miss him. All you've done is tell me you're here.
Man.
Leave them. We've got more important things to be looking out for. Show yourself, chicken!
That one was so unimportant to me, Robin, that I barely feel the necessity to comment on his failure.
Oh, God. Everyone, get your asses over here now! Hey, wake up, man. Come on, wake up!
He's making us look stupid. How's he doing it?
Leave him. We've got more important things to be looking out for. Show yourself, chicken!
I do not pay you to get nervous. I pay you to provide a small distraction to a man who, though no challenge to me, is so far beyond what you cretins can understand, and is very likely to break a large number of bones in your bodies.
Don't you think you can hide in the dark from me? Huh? Who's screaming?
There are plenty more fools where that came from.
away from me!
Shall we see who's going home in a wheelchair tonight? Put your hands together for the Robin! Get ready!
I'll break every bone in your freaking body!
I'll kick the crap out of you, Robin!
Everyone wants you dead, Robin!
You're here to do it!
Mommy won't know who you are.
the kill to... again.
Good news, Master Bruce. I believe we have identified the killer.
Tiger Command, this is AT-5. I have visual...
If anyone can hear this, I'm...
I managed to track Nora down to somewhere in this area. Please find her for me, Batman.
Tiger 5 to command. We have a visual.
I managed to track.
Listen, I'm sick of standing out here. I'm gonna crack open a crate and drink the Titan myself.
Really?
Yeah. What's the worst that could happen?
Yeah, you get all big, Batman kicks your ass, and you rot to death in a prison city.
You're a funny guy.
And you'll be a dead one if you drink the Titan. We're paid to guard it, so we guard, okay? Strange tried to kill us all. I'm glad he's dead. He's not dead. No way. Thank you.
managed to track.
Been around this neighborhood since 10 years ago. Still stinks.
How are we gonna decide who keeps the ice cube?
I wanna. It's my turn. You always get your turn.
How about rock, paper, scissors?
Well, can you even play that with three people?
Sure you can. Come on, let's do it. One, two.
He's here!
Make sure this hurts you.
Freeze's wife is safe. I should tell him.
Kill him!
Serves the son of a bitch right.
I found her, Freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I am sorry.